Cancer is a chronic disease that develops over years. And there are many factors that come into play. Your physical conditions, dietary constraints, emotional issues, conditions that happen in the mother's womb, and the forming of one's personality. All these play a role in getting cancer. Approximately one in every two men and one in every three women will develop cancer in their lifetime. 1,600 people die from cancer every day. Cancer is a $200 billion business a year. As you can see with these facts, cancer is a problem. Our treatment options are not healing us, and they're costing us billions of dollars. And that money is coming from your pockets. It's just become more expensive. Our death rate hasn't really gone down over the years. We need to recognize what our lifestyles are contributing to this epidemic. So I'm going to teach you healing solutions to the cancer causes that are out there today. Your body is toxic right now, and I'm going to show you how to eliminate some of these toxins so you can live a healthier, happier, peaceful life. And we're going to beat this thing together.